You want something?
Yes?
No respect, I tell you. What do you need?
For Christ's sake.
You done?
I don't like the look of this place. Very well.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory.
inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president, John Henry Eaton.
Enough.
Can't stand it. The end of that? Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Looking to trade? Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we? Another satisfied customer. See you next.
Welcome to Megaton. Please stand clear of the gate.
Hello?
all of us here thank you for So, what'll it be today? Enjoy.
The eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
What do you need? Very well.
Forth and drink the waters of the glow, for this ancient weapon of war is our salvation.
Defender Morrill's gonna want to talk with you. Great. Another local.
All right, local. Mind explaining what you're doing here? How the hell did you hear my signal? It's not broadcast on a standard frequency. Oh, I see. You've got one of those wrist-mounted computers. Well, well. Isn't that interesting? Isn't that fancy? Listen, kid. Maybe you could help us out. We've been looking for someone like you. Why don't you head inside and talk to Protector McGraw? I'll radio ahead and let him know you're coming. Morrill calling in. Yeah, we took care of him. Listen, I'm sending down a local. You want to talk to this one? Yeah, exactly. Morrill out.
If you didn't notice, I'm busy. Get lost.
You keep your weapons holstered, your hands to yourself, and your mouth shut. Follow me.
If you didn't notice, I'm busy. Get lost.
Kind of busy here.
Watch it, local.
Watch it, local. So you're the one Morrill sent down. I'll be perfectly honest. I'd trust a Wastelander to shine my power armor, and even that's pushing it. But you do have that computer there on your wrist. I can see now that Muriel made the right call. Maybe you can be useful after all. Do we look like cannibals? Are you really that dense? That computer on your wrist is what I'm talking about. I need that computer, and the person attached to it to access the technology here. Records indicate there's some high-value tech in this base, but we can't get to it. The armory is sealed by a blast door, and we can't get it open. We're pretty sure anyone who completes the facility's VR simulation program will gain access, but it requires a certain interface. Unfortunately, we don't have one. You do, right there on your wrist. I need you to go into the simulator and complete that program, which will unlock the armory. You'll get a share of the gear, of course. It's the liberation of Anchorage, Alaska from Chinese communists. It was a pretty significant event in American history, according to our scribe. I won't lie to you. It's heavy combat, safety protocols disengaged. That means you die in the sim, your body goes into massive cardiac arrest. You're still listening, so I'm going to assume you're interested. The time's wasting. Sibley can take you to the pod. Olin will get you briefed. If you want to walk away, you're free to leave. My men won't stop you. Hey, watch it.
Got a new best friend for you.
What?
Yep, let's hope you treat this one better than the last guy, huh?
Go to hell, Sibley. You know that wasn't my fault.
Sure, whatever. Just make some progress, okay? We're all looking to get out of here.
Fine, then get out and let me do my job. Watch it, local. You're here to help? Fine, then put this on. Get in the chair, and we'll run the simulation. Until you actually do something that helps us out, you're just one more liability. The same thing we always do. Recover technology and preserve it, making sure it doesn't fall into the wrong hands. McGraw's hope is that whatever's in here will give us a big advantage. I'm not convinced, but I'm on his side.